How to fix Amazon Prime Video error code 7136. I'm gonna guide you through the process on how to fix it. Let's get started. First of all, you need to know that error code 7136 on Amazon Prime Video, it usually means a playback or device compatibility issue. So you can try out various methods in order to fix it. First is you can try to force stop and restart the Prime Video app. For that, you can tap and hold on this Prime Video app icon. Now select this app info icon. In this app info page, here at the bottom right corner, you can see the force stop option. You can tap on it. You can also try to clear the cache memory of this app. For that, scroll it to the bottom and select the storage option. Now in the bottom right corner, you can see the clear cache option. Tap on it. If you want to completely reset the app, you can even select this clear data option and choose to delete. Another method to fix it is you can check for the app updates. For that, you can go to your Play Store and search for Amazon Prime Video. Head over to the app's info page. Now over here, instead of this open button, sometimes you might see the update option. If you see that, you can simply update the app. Your app will be upgraded to the latest version. Another method you can try is you can uninstall this app and then again reinstall it. It'll fix your corrupted installation files if you have any. Next method is you can simply disable the VPN or ad blockers if you have in your device. You can turn off your VPNs, proxy or ad blockers completely. And then you can try to relaunch the app again. After trying out these various methods, you will be able to fix your Amazon Prime Video error code of 7136. If you found this video helpful, don't forget to give this video a thumbs up and subscribe to our channel for more tech tips. Thank you for watching.